begin doing is breathing deeply. And what I find works for me is what I goofed around about with meditation too, which is to take a very deep breath, hold it, and then release. And then hold it at the bottom again. And then breathe in deeply again. Hold it at the top. Breathe out, breathe in. It's all just breathing. We're going out into the oceans that were once here in the ancient world of Sedona, that carved these red rocks. You can see beautiful, giant, ancient sea creatures sailing around Chimney Rock, diving past Coffee Pot Rock, congregating around Thunder Mountain. They're wild in terms of their form and shape, and huge. They'd eventually become dinosaurs. And then we're following that down to the Gulf of Mexico. It was all joined at one point. And we'll make it out into the Atlantic and the oceans of the world. And now time accelerates. And we're seeing the oceans of the 1800s and ships lost at sea, and wars, the first wars fought upon the oceans. All this time, the great creatures known as the blue whales are singing us a melody.
Connect your hearts to the great hearts of the great whales swimming all over the oceans of the earth, singing to Mother Earth, all of our hearts, to be in harmony, to be blessed by the waters. We're all water protectors now, just like the whales. We've all touched the energy of Antarctica, where all the oceans circle. This great, beautiful Mother Earth of ours. And all of us share in our love for her, in her healing, in the protection of the waters, the purity of life for all of us and for all future generations are sealed in our meditations now.
Picture the plastics that are in this ocean and some new invention by a great scientist that we can send out the downloads that we're getting right now. Some solution that biodegrades all this plastic harmlessly. Something that biodegrades all the oil spills. There is a solution out there. A hope.
Thank you for being part of the new earth that's evolving. We're so grateful for you. Thank you, Julian, for that beautiful music.
Thank you.